Hello guys, this is Zane here for a video of Tank.io. It's actually kind of fun. It's for phone. I'm not sure. Friend, I have a Galaxy 5. So now you don't just shoot shapes. You can. It's like Slither. You can kill like other tanks. I like to upgrade the tank first. Oh yeah, I hate it. No. I hate when that shows, like, I need to get out of here though, because there's too many, like, I need RAM damage, yeah. Leave me alone! Oh, I get an upgrade. To be honest, I like these guys. I like these guys. These guys are awesome, but I can't tell who the machine guns are not. I don't remember what message I sent, but okay. Wow, I'm shooting everything. Even my best friend, Jimmy. So it's not fair if I die. Then I might do a video on Blue Tower Defense, because wow. It's funny, because now he's going to come after me, but don't know where I... Oh. He's getting there, though. Getting obviously too close. He knows where I am in this part. Well, he doesn't know exactly where I am, but he knows I'm over here. I don't care. Oh my- like, leave me alone. Oh, I need... Sorry, guys. This is going to become to a shot. And you can call me a liar, but I don't care. I'm going to get mad. And I know I said this thing wasn't about mods, and I was never gonna do them, and I don't agree with them. But mods have taken over. They have. I'm gonna upgrade that regen in health, because we all know everybody needs that point. It's funny how many people are on the small lobby. Ooh, God. Stay out of that war. It's like, just shoot randomly at things and maybe you'll kill a person. You know? It's like, leave me alone! Oh, God. Joke's on you. Okay, well, guys, hopefully you did enjoy this video. I know I did.